Hey guys, happy afternoon. What's today? Monday. I'm sorry, this is my jam. But anyway, I had like a long, rough night. It's just from working out. You know, my body is screaming like, you know, stop letting so many days go past in between, you know, working out and things. But I'm so sleepy. I made a mistake of pulling up your schedule last night in front of him on the computer. And his eyes just got big. He's like, Mom, I thought baseball was over. I have games this week. I'm like, oh, phooey. Because I was going to, if he didn't say anything, we were not going to any games tonight. I was going to relax, get my head together, get my game plan together for all week, and go from there. Yeah. Santa Fe. But yeah, his game just me. And then, oh wait, let me tell you about the dating scenario. You know, I was explaining to Jared how like some fathers, cause he was talking, you know, questioning about his dad and, you know, why he doesn't, you know, call and things like that. And I was just trying to assure Jared, you know, like, babe, your dad loves you. He does. I said, your father isn't the only individual who, you know, need to pick up in their fathering skills. However, I said, I feel a lot that has to do with it is because he knows I'm a good mom to you. You know, if I had like tons of boyfriends coming in and out and things like that, or I was on drugs, you know, he'd probably make it his business to, you come around more, come get you more. So he said, Jared said without even blinking, he said, Mom, well, why don't we act like you have a whole bunch of boyfriends coming over and just, let's just make up a whole bunch of bad things to say so my dad can come around and come see me more. Honey, I didn't know what was worse, that my son was so desperate to get attention and love from his father, or he wanted to put me on a chopping block. Like, Mom, she can handle it. You know, we'll just make some lies up about her. She'll be okay. I was just like, no, honey. I was like, Jared, although we do know that, you know, you're desperate wanting attention from your dad, and it shouldn't be like that, and you shouldn't feel like by any means necessary, you know, to get your dad to spend more time with you. And I said, do you know what the travesty would be? If I was a type of foolish mom to go along with these plans that you want, and he didn't react the way that you wanted him to act, like he still didn't come see you as much as you want, he didn't call you as much as you want, and then the pain would even be more detrimental. And he's like, oh. And he just kind of looked at me and walked off. I was like, you'll be all right, boo. You'll be all right. So, basically it. Yeah. Okay, people. Maybe I shouldn't park here and I should park over there so I don't get a fine. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll obey today. How about that? I want the Lord to do some things for me, so how about I obey today? Well, I should obey every day. I do know that. What else was I going to say? You know, Jared says some very interesting things, honey. He does. Look at God. There's a parking spot right here. I'll park here. But yeah, I guess that's it for now. Alright, people. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Happy Monday, and I'll talk to you later. Alrighty. Bye-bye.